Hello everyone, welcome to our new video. In this video we will tell you about Kishan Coin and its current price. With a 24-hour trading volume of $93,307.40, the current Kishan Coin price is $0.000051. In the last 24 hours, Kishan Coin has lost 473.96% of its value. KSH coins have a maximum supply of 21 billion and are currently ranked number 4,433 on CoinMarketCap. It all started with a meme token. Like-minded people have banded together to form a community of Kishan business owners who own and operate their own businesses. Kishan visionaries and holders have access to a decentralized and anonymous social media network where our own members and benefactors engage. We enjoy exchanging warnings, alpha news, and jokes, as well as growing together to improve the Solana environment. Kakashi is the name given to the unidentified founder of the Kishan coin. However, much like the founder of Bitcoin, Satoshi Nakamoto, little is known about the mystery founder of the dog-themed cryptocurrency. Kishan became live on the mainnet on November 28, 2021, with a total of $10 billion KSH tokens generated. At the time of inception, 10% of the tokens were burned. Each year, 5% more supply is given to fund the project, with 90% going to members, 4.5%, and 10% going to the protocol treasury, 0.5% total. With $KSH only a few months old, the community is already active and growing, attracting those who would otherwise be uninterested in cryptocurrencies. It offers all of the benefits of Solana's blockchain: high scalability, high speed, and cheap fees, while also being a fun coin to trade. If you're looking for a place to buy Kishan coin, $KSH, the best place to do it right now is on Radium. Other Kishan coin price market pairs may be found on the Kishan coin price market pairs page. $KSH/SOL is a Kishan coin price trading pair. The $KSH task is to construct NFT Marketplace, a website dedicated to enable anyone on Solana to advertise or purchase NFTs at a cheap transaction charge. An NFT can be sold for any sum by anyone. Thank you for watching the video. If you like our video, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.